everyone. So here we have been given a car, and this car travels a distance for time 6.5 seconds.